is we don't need to be teaching social studies. We don't need to be teaching science. He's talking about in elementary school. Then the other quote is, he said, public education has become the domain of the cunning and wicked. So of those two quotes, which one do you find to be most disgusting?
Probably the science and social studies one.
He said that school shootings happen because we have, quote, purged prayer from the hallways of those schools, unquote. And he also said he used, as Lieutenant Governor, he used state resources to harass educators about what he called indoctrination in schools. Of those two, which would...
Probably the first one, again.
Shootings caused by...
Yeah.
Okay. And so, for our semifinal here in the education bracket, we've got no science or social studies, and going against shootings caused by purging prayer from the school. Which one would you say should go on?
Oh, God, that's tough. I'm still going to go with the science and social studies. I don't know. I'm a student, so those are like two of my favorite subjects, so I guess that's why I picked it for being worse, but I mean, all of them were pretty terrible. So I'm not like the most political person, and I try to stay away from hearing stuff like that because it's kind of depressing. So my thoughts at the end of this is get out there and vote.